中国小孩注意安全。由于列车停站时间很短，未到站的旅客请不要下车。感谢您的配合。
We have been to China a couple of times before this run over the past 2 years. And it actually doesn't matter because every time we come, we get amazed and surprised over the country, the cities, and the culture here.
So this is my first tour of China. It's pretty important to me because I am of Chinese descent, so it's cool just to be able to go back to like the motherland essentially and play shows where my parents grew up.
And every time before a tour, we think that we know what to expect. But this country has always surprised us, in a good way.
Silence.
We did 4 cities in 4 days, which was pretty crazy.
This is one of the coolest things with touring in China. Every city has its own personality and charm, their own food culture amongst many things.
Some of my favorite moments on the tour, probably getting tattooed in Chongqing, that was pretty fun. Yeah, these shows were hosted in live houses as opposed to clubs. A little different to clubs just because it's kind of more of a stage venue setup.
It felt more like a showcase where people came out because they were real fans of our music. In each city, you could feel the excitement and the energy, and it was really amazing to be a part of it.
My name is Sid, you've been amazing. Thank you. Thank you so much.
It was fun.
Sweaty, bro.
Shiny, amazing.
It was 100% pure love for the music, and we hope to visit the same city soon again, because this one was great.
Compared to the rest of the world, I think Chinese fans are definitely up there with some of the most loyal fans.
You knew like every drop. I saw your face. You're like, oh. And then with fly kisses of you guys,
they seem like really dedicated. Once they're into you, they're really into you, and they come full force.
After the shows, I got a chance to meet and talk with some of them, and it just blew me away how my music could connect with people in a culture so far away from mine.
That travels with long-haul flights every week, it's really nice to go by train between the cities instead of flights. You can see the landscape, the people.
The trains are so fast and the stations all look like they're from the future, and it made getting around so much easier. Aside from the amazing show, some of my favorite moments were when we got to eat together.
Say hello to my friend.
I never, never in a million years thought I'd try duck blood. Or pig's brain. But I did, and it was actually pretty good.
Life of a DJ.
Facts.
And facts. Bow!